Okay, so we can't do much with coronavirus, so maybe as we're at the beach, we can try to do some fun stuff.
We're basically trying to cram a whole summer into 1 week vacation, all before the kids have to get focused on homework and assignments. And so I just want to give them the vacation they deserve.
And we could do
and maybe go ride horses.
Horses, yes.
Okay, we'll try to do a horse ride on the beach.
Yes.
Right here.
We made it.
It looks like we beat Mimi, Dell, Kinsey, and Bronson, but we're not going to hold these kids back. We got to maximize every minute we have here. Look at Riley.
You're ready, huh?
We can take them off out here.
There's a beach house, and there's, like, grass between, and then we went over to the beach where the sand is, and then when you walk through the sand, it's soft.
One, two, three, go! Oh, Parker's the first one to find a seashell.
We swimmed in the waves, and I was like,
this is awesome.
Look at Daddy way up there.
It's perfect.
And then there's like pads. They're flat, and then whenever you go to the water push it, and you just try it again and again.
Woo! Wow, Lulu got a big one.
Feels great out here. Just awesome. I don't have your sunglasses. Uh-oh. I forgot Hazel's sunglasses. I didn't bring them. I'll go get your hat in a second.
The last 6 months have been especially challenging when it comes to Hazel because
we definitely have become aware of more things with her vision. So we had a virtual meeting with Dr. Megan, but now we've had a push and then push again, the actual, like, the face-to-face meeting. And so hopefully we'll get to see the eye doctor soon.
Gooey.
I'm making this.
So what else do y'all want to do while we're here? What about if we could go find some dolphins?
Yeah.
Blake, let's take turns, please. Riley went specifically to get that.
We have to get all the seaweed out, Riley.
I think Blake has needed this trip most of all.
She hadn't really been able to see her friends or her cousins, and she's bored.
It's like, you know, you've got little kids and you've got adults, and she's right there.
So I'm really glad that Mackenzie and Bronson are coming here for her sake.
Do a handstand. Ah, good job.
I'm so happy to have my cousin coming to meet me, because now I have someone to play with that's my age.
I want to see the house.
See the house. That's
Olivia, Ava, come on. Come on, Bo.
Look how cool this place is.
Whoa, a big house to wreck.
The house that I stayed in, it was cool. There was a room upstairs, and then there's like a TV and a couch up there, and then there was a room downstairs. There's a lot of rooms, and there was a swing. It's a big swing where everybody can go, but not everybody. And then there's a room beside it. There's a room for everybody.
Come on, Dad, it's warm.
Hey, beach.
Hey, don't call that girl that.
We have a full day tomorrow, so Adam and I agreed to let Mimi and Uncle Dale have the night off. As a trade-off, they're gonna watch the kids another night this week so that Adam and I can go to dinner, just the two of us.
Okay. I want to start it.
Okay, you're gonna start it.
Are y'all playing the telephone game?
Yeah. Daddy likes his toes.
Okay, last one, then we're gonna go to bed.
Bow down.
You start this way.
Yeah,
I'm gonna say it out loud.
One.
Okay, you can do it.
So, hey, Parker, you remember when everybody rode horses at the dude ranch, but you didn't want to?
Oh.
Yeah. I know that horseback riding has been a challenge with Parker in the past with her anxiety.
You don't wanna try? Hey, do you wanna try? She doesn't want to.
And so I just want to sit down with her and just talk about, like, what we're gonna be doing, and just so that she knows what to expect. Do you want to ride horses here on the beach? You do? But everybody has to ride with an adult.
Hey, tell Hazel.
Who are you gonna ride with?
Daddy.
Do you want to ride with me?
Mine's the best in the whole world.
I mean, that's understood.
It'll be the first time you rode on a big horse, but there's nothing to be scared of, okay?
All right, upstairs.
You know, I do worry about Parker, because right before quarantine hit, she was in her own class, and she had gotten so much more confidence and so much more outspoken, and now all that's been taken away.
So if it doesn't rain, girls, we're gonna try to go horseback riding tomorrow. Are y'all okay with that?
Yeah?
Parker, are you gonna ride with Daddy?
She hasn't had to face a challenge like this for like a year now. And it seems like Parker is ready. But I know that can all change once she sees it face to face.
Hey, who wants to say their prayers?
Me.
Dear God.
Dear God, amen.
Thank you for...
And thank you for all my sins.
I'm just afraid that if she doesn't get on that horse in the morning, that it's just gonna cement this fear for years to come.
Girls, y'all better wake up. We're about to be at the horses and it's not raining.
There's like clouds over here, see? Dark, light, dark, light.
Parker, you gonna try to ride the horsey this time? You gonna ride with Daddy?
Last time, Parker was scared.
Yeah, she got a little scared, but we're gonna see if she'll try this time, huh, Park? Parker.
We're on our way to go horseback riding on the beach.
Hey there, how y'all doing?
Hey, all right.
See how the horses?
But although Parker was super excited last night, she's been awful quiet about it this morning. And so I'm just afraid that she's getting nervous.
Who wants to go? Because there's so many of us, we're gonna have to go in two groups. And we're gonna let Parker see her sisters ride first so that maybe she'll see how much fun they had and she won't be scared.
Hey, so who you riding with?
Mimi. Why'd you choose Mimi over Uncle Dale?
I'm listening. I'll pull you forward. We'll get the stirrups adjusted. Go ahead and hang on to those reins for me, okay?
Here we go.
All righty, let's go.
Hey, Riley, you're driving.
Say whee! Uh-oh.
Go ahead to Daddy. Say whee!
Kind of like a peachy color.
A peachy color? You think it looks like yours?
Yeah.
Who'd you ride with, Lulu?
Uncle Dale.
Why?
Because he's my best friend.
Your besties. What do you think about that, Hazel? Hmm? Whatever.
Here they come.
Mama, when are you going to ride the horses?
You go next time. You excited? Yeah? Yay! I feel like even though she is still learning to, you know, express her emotions, Parker definitely wants to be a leader. You got it? But it's the moments when she gets in her own head that prevents her from reaching her full potential. You ready, Park?
Boom. You know how to do this, right? You're gonna have to tell me how, okay? Let's go.
Can you step up here for me? All right, you're gonna ride Scout today, all right?
Jump.
Come on over right in front there.
Go, PK!
All right, you're staring, Parker. Oh, here we go.
Hi, Parker.
Parker, you ran a horsey. So proud of you.
You know, after all of that worrying about Parker, this was her time to shine. And who drove our horse, Parker?
I drove the horse.
It's all Parker. Parker's driving that horse.
We weren't scared this time.
Why weren't you scared?
Just in fun when I rode up.
They all did great. No one was scared. No one was nervous. They were all excited.
Look, they're coming over here. Look, wave to them.
There they are.
High five. MVP right here. Because you did awesome. You know that? You knew exactly what to do.
Say, woo, they're back.
Whoa.
Pull back, say stop.
Pull back, see how easy? How do you make the horse stop? What do you do with the reins? Yep, good job. Say, whoa.